Tonight, I just want to talk to the ladies. Oh, fellows, you're cool, but girls, if you got a good man, you'd better keep him. Oh, I know you're saying right now, what does she know? Who is she to tell me about my situation? Well, I don't know your situation, but whatever it is, you should try to stay together. You know that big argument that you had the other night, remember? Well, today it's not nothing. Just don't let them leave you, honey. Because then you'll find out that it wasn't those real big things you loved about him. It was the real small things. Go on and laugh, but it's true. You know, things that you've seen 1,000 times around the house, but never paid any attention to. Like helping with the groceries, and helping in the yard, and painting and repairing and paying the bills. But you know, now, all I have is memories and regrets. I could have given our love a chance to grow, but no, I had to challenge it and be heard. Let me tell you something. That female liberation stuff. I don't know, sometimes I don't think it's worth it. And I'm really feeling kind of bad, y'all. I'm catching hell, living here alone. I never realized, oh Lord, that you mean so much to me. I'm catching hell, living here alone. I want you to come back, baby, come back, 'cause here's where you belong. Oh yeah. If I could replay that whole scene again, oh well, you know that I would never, never say to him that our love is at its end. And whoa, you know that took a fool's way out, oh yeah, without one good reason why. I'm catching hell, Lord, living here alone.
Something that's good to you, and you don't use it,
sad,
you might lose
it.
So girls, hold on to your good thing.
Got the moon a little bit
and don't let go.